When I kissed the clock, down at 34th and 9.